bunker.
Way outside. A slice you want to start. Left of the start line there. Supposed to draw, hit the bank and go left. That didn't draw at all. A bit and it just stopped. Not really a little chip shot that you get spin on to have that much stopping power. Slicey so far with the driver. That was the weirdest flight I ever saw with a sandwich. It's like a knuckly. Yeah, 50 feet in the air. We call that a little bit of a misread. What the heck? That ever roll up? I thought it was gonna stop right beside the hole when it rolled out that far. One. So it was a great idea on this comp to increase the stimp on the greens, because now everyone's having to think about their putting a lot more. Hence how that one just went bad for me. Bad bogey. Didn't want that one. That thing bounced like it hit a wall on the green. Drop. Just carried an 8-iron 186 yards, eh? Good news for my slicey driver game today is the grass is short out in that pasture. Thanks to the unrealistic spin, we'll take that one. keep hitting this driver until I can figure out how to hit, get it straight, because today it is slicey. Supposed to be a fade and it's not fading. Yeah, we were looking for a bit of fade on that one. Go. I didn't need that big backwards bounce. That is some weird bounce, how it jumps back like that. Mother's working today. Draw a bit. Looking for a little more draw on that one. It stayed really straight. Spin. Oh, Nelly. I've got the spin, but kind of the wrong direction. To me, on the turf here, that looked like it was a good putt. Give it a touch of pull, I guess. In the fairway. I thought that was a fairway finder for sure. Easy reachable par 5, that was a big mistake there. So my current location, real world temperature, it's about 30 degrees today, so a little humid, a little warm. Shot. A little push. Thin in with a push. Thank you. to stop doing that. Close to being good, that one. Well, I'll get out of there with a par and be happy with that. Must have hit the tree or something. Yeah, it looked like a clear path for where I was going to be shooting, but I think we had some tree hit there. I should just throw my 8-iron in the garbage today. Every pulled shot I hit today was an 8-iron. Not my friend today. That was a big mistake. That one to go down.